So, what do you think about Portsmouth?
Well, I think the city is very big with a nice population, and then the sea is very beautiful.
I think that the
dockyard is big for ships, and
about
the Pinnacle Tower, you can, as I said, you can pay 30 pounds, maybe 20, I don't know, and you can have the very nice view from up there.
Yeah, it's very nice view. You can see the whole city.
Yeah. And I don't know what else. That's all.
So tell me, you young man, what do you think about Portsmouth?
It was pretty nice. You got water all around.
Yeah.
Ship water. The Spinnaker Tower.
The Spinnaker Tower. Nice to meet you, Malik.
Alright.
Tell me, where are you from?
I'm from Germany.
From Germany. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, and you, where are you from?
Portsmouth.
Oh, Portsmouth. Tell me, what do you think about your boon city?
Right, as you know, Portsmouth has a historic interest. It also has Navy based here. It is one of the greatest places out for views, especially when you come up onto Portsdown Hill and you can see right across from Southampton right away to Chichester. So in fact, you know, if you're doing photo shooting and that, this is one of the great places to be, especially on a nice day like today, so you can see the panoramic view.
So okay, now we're not going in, but you can see, just looking, you see something. It will not be gorgeous as me, but it will be gorgeous, maybe.
what we call Garrison Church over there with the graveyard. Under the War Graves Commission, that means that they're maintained free of charge by the War Commission, okay?
Yeah. Where are you going?
Come on.
През бъзето, у гробище.
That graves in Bulgaria, nobody steps in the graves.
So he killed in the First World War? And stuff like that, okay?
Yeah.
And why they belong to the Royal Marine. See, we belong to the Royal Marine Band and stuff like that.
And you can see the Walking Dead over there. You're still so funny.